Alô, a Medina, today I gotta make some antique soup, you know, we used to make a long time ago. I was 7 years, maybe 10 years old, me and my sister. But my mother, before she go in the farm, she prepare everything. She put on the table flour, eggs, and they tell us to make, today when you come back to school, make the this they call cicatiele ripieno, they call this one. E ovviamente we say pastina, perché se non understand, they say pastina. And I start. So, today I make 4 eggs. I don't want to make too much. I make 4 eggs just to show you. This is 4 eggs. I make half a cup of water. With 1 spoon of the salt, this 1 spoon of the salt, you put in the water, see? And you put in the water. And you cut the tomato like this, and now you put the eggs here. Okay? Now you put the eggs. That's it. This is it. Now you mash a little bit. When you put the flour, not pour everything. You put the flour on the side, and then how much you need. Okay, now we make this the salt. Okay, now we gotta use the hands. Now we use the hands. I wash my hands, and now we use the hands. So, and me and my sister, we do this after the school, after the school. You know, sometimes, you know, when you kids, we fight each other. Once in a while, we was fighting too, me and my sister. Who make more, who make fast, who don't want to make. So, but we have to, because when my mother says something, years ago, when the kids was listening to mom and the father, years ago, when they say something you have to do, you gotta do. It wasn't nice. You know, we do this thing because it was like when they cook, it's a soup with the soup was good. So we make. When my mother said to make this, we was happy because we like it. Yeah. And now you see what I make. Gotta make. I remember years ago, we have no money for government. Was no pasta. You can buy because was no pasta. With the war, you can find no pasta, no sugar. Was very bad when I was young, when I was small. My mother, she can't find. That's why we have to make home thing, because we can find. Was the war, the soldier, they make the bomb, we see the bomb. But they pass that time now. Everything to forget. You see, nice sausage. This one is supposed to be sausage. I don't use semolina. The semolina I use when I make spaghetti. I make a fettuccine. You have all the time a little flour. Then when you think it's okay, you no use anymore. So I remember anyway. My father was a soldier. They call him for God to serve the war. And they call him, but that time, my father, he had three children. And my mother, she was pregnant, another one. But when he go over there, they call him, and my father go for the war. When the baby born, my sister born, the name of Maria, my sister born, and my father, they send back home because he have four children. And my father was in love more of my sister because for her, she come back home. He come back home. But it's not true. You know, the mother and the father, they love all the children. We just pretend that this was look like my father was happy for my sister. They send him home. And that's the story, a lot of story, a lot of things happen in the life. A lot of things happen in the life. And we here, we see, more you stay, more things you see. Okay, this is already. Now I put for rest. Okay, you see? Nice roll like this. You make a little ball, make a little ball, and they got a rest. Maybe a flower, maybe less, maybe more, it depends, see? You just put in here, with a little flower like this. Okay, and this we use later. Now we have something else to do. We gotta make a soup. Okay, now I gotta show you what I'm doing, see? This is the chip piece. And last night I put 1 pound in the water. I put 1 pound of this in the water. And they soak all night. And today we gotta cook, see? Today we gotta cook. This is the chip piece. I know say good, but in Italian li chiamano i ceci. I can't pronounce good in English, but I'm okay. All right, and this is it. Now they soak all night with the garlic, see? And they look like this, with a little garlic and thing. And now I gotta throw it out this water, I put the clean water, I put for cook. Okay? This I put over here. I throw it out the water. And then I rinse. Okay. And now we gotta cook. Okay? And I put in this pot. I use this pot for cook. Okay? All right. Now I gotta put the water. Now we put for cook. And you can put a little salt. I put this salt, that's it. Okay, let me put the fiamme. All right. And put the cover. Put the cover like a little bit, the air come out. Otherwise, when they boil you, they make a mess. When they boil, you can put a low fiamme. And let it go slowly, let it go with the low fiamme that cook nice and easy. Okay? All right. The dough rest about half hour. It can stay a little longer, but when you're ready, you can do half hour enough. Okay? And then this is it. You put out. You put a little flour. This is, I make half one time, half another time. See, I make half one time, half another time. And this, I put back in the plastic. Okay? And stay here. Now I work on this one. Okay, this is it. Now I started the car. I got a car now, okay? I gotta make a little piece like this. And you gotta run, see? When it's a too much flour on the table, this is not run fast. You gotta wait. See, when it's too much run, you gotta do this. Ah, it's supposed to be like this. Look, you gotta do how much you can the skin is. You gotta make it like this, you see, like this. More skin they are, more good they are. You gotta be, they need a little time, need a little patience. So, you gotta make a skinny like this, you see? You put it like this. You put a little flour like this. And you cut. See? That's skinny. You gotta put skinny how much you can. And then you cut. This is the first one, it's not too good. They leave it in. Now you cut like this. They gotta come like pastina. Small. Maybe I put too much. I think it's too much. You put more smaller like this. Like this. Ah, quanta pazienza. We make this and need a little time. You make it Lilo pastina. Yeah. Isso sim. Yeah. Put over there like this. They're dry. They put over there, they're dry. All right, I finish. Look, they come five cup of the pasta. So now I can make like this because they got it dry a little bit. Now I spread them a little bit like this. And then the time they dry a little bit, I gotta make a soup. Okay. Now I gotta make a soup. First of all, I have everything prepared, except for the soup now. First of all, I put the oil. Make maybe 3 tablespoons of the oil. 3 tablespoons of the oil. And then you put the fiammella. When the oil is already, I put the rest. I put the other thing. All right, the oil is already. Now I put onions. I put onions and little garlic. Little garlic. I put little garlic. Huh? Now they gotta cook a little bit of this. They gotta fry. All right, now I gotta make the rest. I make the celery. I make the celery. I make a carrot. I gotta make a soup. Make a carrot. I make two tomato. I make you need just the color, no? You don't need too much salsa. Two, I put two fresh tomato. You can I have in the jar, but today I say I want to make some fresh tomato. You can put over there, and they can fry all together. See? And you put parsley. You put the parsley, okay? And that's it. This is how they gotta cook. When they cook, we put the water. We put the, and we put for tasting, little, like a little salt. You put the salt. I have salt here. I put one right now. And then we test later. Later we gotta test. What else? I think I put everything. I put all of the vegetable I put in here. Now they gotta cook. Some later, the Hawaii, she sent me a picture of San Prospero. You not believe, I was born at San Prospero. My mother, she put my name, Gina Prospera. And when I saw the picture on the computer, and plus I saw the whole song of the San Prospero, I know I remember. But just I remember the ritornel. But now I have all, on the computer I find all the song. I gotta read, I gotta practice, I gotta read. I remember just the ritornello I used to sing all the time. O San Prospero, novello di Faet, o protetto, il tuo nome è tanto belleno, nel castio il tuo favore. Il tuo nome è tanto belleno, nel castio il favore. Vede a noi clemente Pio, oh, dolcissima Maria. See, I don't know anymore, I don't know. Just the ritornella I know. Ma later on I got a ridola. Okay. So Ora, n-ai avut de să da, n-ai care putut oră. N-ai putut oră. Now leave it that way. We need more because we have a juice of the for the chip beans. We have a juice over there. At this we gotta put it together. And we see we need more, we make more work. Okay. The vegetable is cooked. It's half hour, now everything is cooked. See? Now I gotta put it together with the beans. I gotta put it together with the beans. Just I put over here. Then I need this. I shut it off here, and then I gotta put this here with the beans. See? This look like. This we cook separate because it's a little hard. Everything have a different cook. The beans take more long, this less, so we make like this. Go like this. Now I put it together. When I'm ready for the pasta, then we put in the pasta. I wait for my grandchildren. The grandchildren are not here yet. When my grandchildren come, I put the pasta. Like this. All right, all together, okay? Now we have beans, vegetables. All together, see? Now I gotta put a little pepper. My family, they like a little pepper, so I put a little pepper. Little bit. See? Just a little bit. Now I put away, when the pasta is ready, then we put the pasta together with the pasta this. I put over here. Like I say, I wait for my grandchildren. All right, the water boil. See the pot. You see the pot boil. You know the water boil. But this is so hot here. Look at this. Now I put the pasta inside. I gotta put a little salt. Let me put a little salt. Maybe I use this a little bit. Just a little bit of salt. Hey, I put the pasta. The pasta, we gotta be careful, they jump, the water jump. See? That's the pasta. All right. And now you turn. And they gotta cook. Now this, I have just a little fiammella to keep warm. Because now we gotta use over there. All right. When the pasta is cooked, we mix this one. See? Okay, but 5 minutes, we gotta take it out because they gotta stay a little bit with the beans, you see? Now you gotta take it out. You shut it off the wall. Okay. See? That's a pasta. That's a little pastina. In Italy, we make a for pastina, this. Okay? Now I put it back here. See? I put it back. And then I bring it here. And I got to make a soup. This is the soup. That's the soup. Now I got to make the soup here in the pasta. I gotta do it my way. Let me see. I do like this. Okay. Now they look like this. See? Soup with the chip beans, the chip beans, soup with the chip beans. Fresh pasta. Okay. Now they stay a couple of minutes together. Now I shut it off the oven, and then I bring it here. Okay? And this is it. Now I want to make some. I want to taste what they look like. Let me get a little bit. See? That they look like. See? You want more broth, you may make more broth. You want less. See? This is it. All right. And then you can put a little cheese. Have cheese parmigiano you pour like this. And you taste. It's so hot. It's hot. It's good. Oh, wow. They come good. It's delicious. It's very good. The soup. Now, the weather is bad. Now they got snow. So the soup is good. That's why I make it, because we stay inside. A little soup, that's okay. So, you're right. Now, everybody's here. Everybody come on the table, okay? Bye. Bye. And God bless everybody, okay? Bye-bye. Bye.